In December 2022, I took my 78 Polaris Cobra 440 to my brother's house to go on a big ride. This is that ride. Once we got to the lake, we did some riding. We spent some time talking. And just messing around. Near the end of the day, we decided it was about time to head back.